Mara, have you ever gotten lost before?
I have. It was really scary.
Yeah, you feel all alone, you're separated from your mom. Well, if you've ever felt that way before, then you could probably relate to this book.
What is it about?
It's about a little duck who gets separated from his family, and he tries living with all kinds of other families, but it never works out because they're not like him. And in the end, well, you'll have to find out what happens.
Can I read it?
Yeah, absolutely.
Thank you.